Now, Jim, I'll make this here sucker short and sweet. Now, I ain't got a whole lot of book learning, you see. I got more of the wisdom of the hills, you know. And the hills have eyes. Hills have eyes. And assholes. That's right, eyes and assholes in the hills. And I've been watching this latest damn video you made. What the hell is this thing called? It's called Breakfast Thoughts. This fucker is gonna confound me all the way through lunch and supper trying to figure it out. You told me it was a self-parody. What the hell kind of... You just wrapped up in videotape. Are you trying to say that your mind is so occupied by the process of video making that it surrounds your very being like an ethereal halo when you're having breakfast and doing the other shit that you do? What are you trying to say? That maybe the video process is an outdated mode for the advanced kind of communication you want to start getting on with an audience? And when the technology finally catches up to your brain to start doing direct retinal stimulation, holograms and shit, you'll be an old man, and I'll be dead. Or maybe you're trying to say that the tape is a existential sloughing off, like a sebaceous relic of the society that we live in. And all the processes and routines that we have to go through, you know, just downright primitive. We just can't take a step back and look at them. Maybe you're trying to say that what we value back then is just gonna be chewed up and spit out and made into confetti in the future. It's just the destiny. No matter what you use, you paid $100 for a videotape when they first came out. Now you're just shredding them and wearing them as fucking life robes and togas and tunics and jerkins and all that shit. Or maybe you're trying to say that. I don't know what the hell you're trying to say. I can just keep going on and on.